and welcome to another exciting edition of Future at its Finest. I'm your host, Wesley Eagle, back to give you the best of the series. Last week, we spoke about the future Jeff Bezos is currently building, but today I have something a little more interesting. We will be taking another look at the future Elon Musk is planning and his latest plans. While I have you, don't forget to hit that subscription button and turn on that notification bell if you want to see more content like this. All right, let's begin. Our last segment on Elon Musk analyzed his plans to build a civilization of humans on the red planet. Today, we will dive into his plans to revolutionize the internet. The world relies so much on internet now, more than ever. In some parts of the world, internet is as useful as the food they eat. Unlike the 20th century, where most data and records were kept manually, the 21st century witnessed the advent of the internet, which revolutionized the world. Today, the internet is a hub for gatherings, businesses, and relationships. It can also be said that the internet is a world of its own, and most people would consider it as the greatest invention of man. To explore this great asset, Elon Reeve Musk launched a campaign to create more internet access for the available users of the world. Despite the availability of the internet in the world, most people lack internet access, while others just can't afford it. To combat this challenge, Elon Musk devised an ingenious way to provide internet available for everyone. Elon Musk's company, SpaceX, has launched 420 Starlink satellites in orbit, and SpaceX plans to put 12,000 up there eventually. The company says these satellites will create a global internet network, accessible from any place on Earth. On their website, SpaceX writes, "With performance that far surpasses that of traditional satellite internet and a global network unbounded by ground infrastructure limitations, Starlink will deliver high-speed broadband internet to locations where access has been unreliable, expensive, or completely unavailable. This will ultimately make internet easier to access and much cheaper. The Starlink satellites are equipped with powerful antennas that can transmit radio waves. Therefore, internet signal can be communicated up to a satellite and spread out through the network before being fired back down again to any location on Earth. This will ultimately make internet faster to deliver, and it increases the efficiency because the signal travels 47% faster as a wave through the vacuum of space than it does being channeled along a fiber optic cable buried in the ground. From an infrastructure perspective, it also means there's no need to lay vast amounts of cabling across parts of the world. Current satellites sending internet signals are around 22,236 miles or 35,786 kilometers above the Earth. This results in a time delay in sending and receiving data. Starlink satellites are smaller and orbit closer, meaning they can carry and triangulate data much faster. Starlink has come under much criticism, though, from stargazers and astronomers. The claim is that it's disrupting astronomy due to the brightness of the satellites in the night sky. Some astronomers have branded Elon as a man who pollutes the heavens. Alan Duffy, an astronomer in Swinburne University in Melbourne and the lead scientist at the Royal Institution of Australia, said that a full constellation of Starlink satellites will likely mean the end of Earth-based microwave radio telescopes able to scan the heavens for faint radio objects. In response, SpaceX came up with a darkening treatment to lessen reflectivity. It's a type of coating that is now added to all the satellites. On Twitter, Starlink replied in defense that the enormous benefits of global internet coverage will outweigh the cost to astronomers. But the loss of the radio sky is a cost to humanity as we lose our collective birthright to see the afterglow of the Big Bang or the glow of forming stars from Earth. The philanthropist, who is determined on making the world a better place, also used Twitter to make a chilling statement about the stock of his company, Tesla. Elon Musk said on Twitter that the company's stock price, which had been surging in recent weeks, was too high, in his opinion. The stock fell sharply after the post and closed 10.3% down. It is evident he wants to create a utopia on Earth. Mr. Musk also said that he was selling almost all physical possessions and would no longer own a home, explaining that he didn't need cash because he was devoting himself to Mars and Earth. He lashed out at the government over a government effort to contain the spread of the coronavirus, and he also lashed out at stay-at-home orders that have closed Tesla's Fremont, California car factory, calling them fascist. It is evident that the stay-at-home order is affecting his company, and he isn't too shy to express his opinion on it. On a call, he said, "They're breaking people's freedoms in ways that are wrong, and this is not why people came here or built this country." Elon Musk is devoted on making an impact on the world. He is relentless in his dreams on making landing on Mars, and coupled with his Starlink, he has a lot to achieve and isn't going to stop. Well, it seems we've come to an end on this segment. I hope you had fun. Tune in next week as I'll bring you another exciting topic. So, what do you think of all this? Do you think that Elon Musk is right with his coronavirus comments? Do you think that a world surrounded by satellites is a good idea? Leave your comments down below. And until next week, I'll see you again. To change your-